In edit mode, you can add a seam by selecting edges from across the back of the head all the way to the hairline of the face. Press Ctrl+E for the Edges menu and choose Mark as Seam. With the seam marked, select all in edit mode and press U to bring up the Unwrap menu. Choose Unwrap to create what is known as the butterfly unwrap of the face. To check the stretching, you'll want to add some kind of checkered texture first. To avoid stretching, you can unwrap in different parts. Make seams for the ears and the neck and unwrap those separately. Select the other faces and go to Front Orthographic View. Press U and choose Sphere Projection. Now go to UV Pack Islands to arrange all the separate UV islands. Honestly though, since we're going to use projection painting, the seams are not so important, as long as there is no stretching. You could even get away with just doing a smart UV project. In the next video, we'll look at projection painting of photographic textures.